Ari O'Sullivan hit the streets of Jerusalem this afternoon to ask residents for their views of the prime minister's handling of the war.
Right now, I don't think so. In the beginning, I was all behind him, but this war of attrition is wearing us down. And I think he has to go in and finish off Hamas 1, 2, 3. People in the South can't live like this every day. They're still being injured this morning. We lost 64 soldiers for what? So if these people still be injured, I think it has to end right now. He has to get the guts and go in and finish the job.
I think it's good. I think we need to be tough. Israel needs to be tough. I think they need to get a result out of Gaza, as opposed to just letting things run as they are. I think we need to be strong after it.
I feel he's doing a very good job under the circumstances. He's trying his best.
He's always been a very cautious guy when it comes to attack people. And he was sort of forced into it. They had the ground offensive. It was very mixed, I think. And the results have been very mixed.
Why do you think there's a plummet in his popularity in the past day?
Because people expect the six-day war.
I think he's handling the situation pretty well. In the grand scheme of things, I think it's a very complex situation that most people wouldn't be able to handle the right way. Just considering where we're at, I think it's... there's a long way to go, but as of now, I think he's doing a pretty good job.
Honestly, I don't really like him. mostly for social economical reasons. I think he's extreme capitalist, and he's into privatization, and he doesn't care about the working class and the lower class.
I think because of like the operation, the people don't really feel secure. So if they don't really feel secure in that field, so they, you know, I think this is like the main reason why. I don't think it's like about the socioeconomic reasons. It's just me, I think.
Political analyst Mitchell Barak believes